He thinks this is the decoration I make for the flowers. You can see this is the jardiniere holders. They are movable. Now I make a frame. You can see all around. Next I put a shaft, and I put this 6 holders on the side. You can see here they are a little bit movable on the both side, so this everything this spins all around. And in this place I will put these jardiniers, you can see, and they will spin all around with a small speed. You will see later. Underneath I also put a holder, so I can put a fixed one here with the roses. This is how it looks like. Now the drive is this simple DC gearbox motor and the chain drive, you can see. Now to put this holder in there, it is quite simple. Simply slide on this side like this, and this one you push out, and this is it. Very simple holder and very strong, like you see here. I'll plug it in, so in the power I'm using this DC power adapter. And this is how it goes. With a slow speed. And these jardiniers with flowers will simply turn all the way. It is nice to see this. And this gearbox is very strong, so each of these jardiniere is 2 to 3 kilo weight, but the all the weight is distributed, so each jardiniere is the same weight, so this motor will not have a problem to turn this. Now I'll put the jardinieres into these holders, and then I will plug it in my this decoration, garden decoration. So then you will see how it looks completely. So the jardiniere is now in place. See how beautiful this looks. And I will also put one underneath here. Now I'll plug it in, so you can see. And this is powerful enough, this DC gear motor. You can see how nicely it turns. And each time it is the different set of flowers to see. So this is very cool decoration for a garden and simple to make. It can be also powered with a small solar panel. And this is it. You can make a decoration for your garden to look even more cooler and Very nice to see. So, hope you like this idea. Send me a mail for any questions you got. Thank you for watching and subscribe to me. Greetings to all of you. Bye.